Hello everyone and welcome to another Tech Monday here at Evoy. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the Evoy Brain, or e-brain as we also call it. So what is the e-brain's purpose? Well, we need a main control center. So the e-brain is the main control computer aboard this boat. It is connected to and can talk to every other components and every other small computers, gathering all the information and giving out commands so everything is done safe and proper. What happens when I enter the boat and I activate the system? Well, the Evoy Brain takes a round, checking all the other components. Hey, batteries, are you good today? How much power do you have to give me? Is your temperature okay? Doing good? Okay. Charger, I just talked to the batteries. They're very happy and ready for a ride. You can take a nap now because Stan is on board and he's going out riding. Out at the sea, the Evoy Brain is working all the time, communicating with all the components, making sure they have good, making sure to check what they can deliver and so on. Being really a control center, making sure everything is safe and good. Let's go for a little ride and try to stress the system a little bit. Everything is working fine, and now the e-brain is constantly monitoring what I'm doing, making sure I'm not too crazy. But what if I am? We have 31 knot now. Speeding it up to 38, 41. Okay, we reach 45 knots. In this speed, eventually things are getting hot. And if I don't give up, someone has to calm me down. So now the e-brain is working. Batteries, all good. Motor controller, feeling okay? Getting too warm? Okay. I'm gonna give Stan a warning, because he's a little bit crazy, like to show off. And then he gives me a warning on the screen. And if I even don't listen, eventually he is going to pull us down a little bit. But it is fun.